We are going to simplify this fraction. In the numerator, we can factor out 7. So we have 7 times e plus 2f. In the denominator, this can be factored to 5e minus 3f times e plus 2f. Since e plus 2f over e plus 2f is 1, we can cross those off. So we end up with a final answer of 7 over 5e minus 3f.